Edward dreamt he was a scarecrow. He sat in a field, up to his axles in mud.